Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Colonel Brown, the director of the Jackson Public School District JRTC program. Please stand for the posting of the colors from Callaway High School and remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. And please remain calm while the national anthem is being played. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Good afternoon. To all of our JPS parents and guests, the graduates of the class of 2023, administration, staff, and Board of Trustees welcome you to our commencement ceremony. Thank you for being here and sharing this special day with us. We certainly understand this is a momentous occasion for you and your family. However, we request that you allow each of our graduates a moment of recognition in the dignified manner they rightly deserve. As such, please refrain from individual demonstrations of enthusiasm for your particular graduate and join us all after the presentation of diplomas with a strong show of applause and congratulations. We aim to maintain a formal ceremony steeped in respect for all by allowing our parents to hear their child's name be called. Thank you for demonstrating your support and cooperation in giving our ceremony the dignity and honor it deserves.
Good afternoon to the Jackson Public Schools Board of Trustees, Board Member Ms. L. Johnson, Superintendent Dr. Eric Green, Assistant Superintendent Ms. Lakeisha Marshall Thomas, our Principal Dr. Shamika McClung, Administrative Team, Faculty, and Staff of Callaway High School, parents, family, friends, and most importantly, my fellow Chargers and graduating class of 2023. I am Jakirion Johnson, your 2022-2023 JPS JROTC Cadet of the Year and Callaway High School's very own SGA Vice President. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to our 2023 commencement ceremony. Today marks a significant milestone, the culmination of all the hard work and dedication that each of us have put in over the past several years and have worked tirelessly for. It's an honor to be here today, surrounded by such an intelligent and ambitious group of individuals. Each of us has our own unique story, and today is a special occasion to celebrate our accomplishments. I welcome you all to not the end of a road, but the start of a marathon, where we emerge into our new propitious lives and meet that end goal of success. And let this serve as a reminder to enjoy this moment, because you all didn't come this far just to come this far and not be happy. Again, congratulations to the class of 2023, and welcome to our commencement. Thank you.
Greetings, Callaway Chargers, and congratulations to the class of 2023. Let's give them a round of applause. And if you're ready to graduate and move on to the next phase of your life, why don't you make a little bit of noise? You all sound like you're ready. But I wonder if your family and friends are even more ready to see you graduate and move on. It sounds like they might be a little more ready than you all are, but we'll see. I've got just a few brief remarks, but before I do that, I'd like to make a few shout-outs. This is a class of dynamos, of dynamic scholars who've done such amazing things already and stand to do amazing things in their lives. And so I'll shout out just a few of these graduates who are worthy of some recognition. We'll begin with Mr. Wade, Kendarius Wade. Would you please stand? Listen to this, folks. Mr. Wade recorded the fastest time in the 5A 100 meter and 200 meter. You think you can beat me in a foot race, brother? Maybe. You can beat me? I won't break nothing trying to prove it. All right, stay up. This multi-sport athlete will attend the University of Louisiana Lafayette on a full academic athletic scholarship. You can have a seat. Congratulations, Mr. Wade. Lanaya Chapel, are you here? There she is. This honor student received an Army ROTC 3-year scholarship and will attend Southern University. Let's give it up for Ms. Chapel. And again, I could go on and on, all of the scholars here, but last name I'll call is Luis Acosta. Are you here, brother? Oh, there he is on the end there. Mr. Acosta is an honor student who is the first Hispanic and English language learner scholar to be voted into the Callaway High School Hall of Fame. Congratulations, Mr. Acosta. Graduates, I'm so very proud of you for many things, but not the least of which is because you've persevered. It is not unknown, it is widely known that you've gone through quite a bit. Just as a member of this nation, this world, having gone through the pandemic. And I'm not sure if you know it, but out of the 256 scholars who entered Callaway 4 years ago, 206 of you are sitting here today graduating. Give yourselves a round of applause. And that could be any number of reasons. We've had folks to move away or transfer to other schools. We've had some who fell behind just a little, and they'll graduate later, and we celebrate them for their perseverance as well. Some others have decided maybe school is not for them, and they've decided to join the work world or make other choices. But again, because you sit here as finishers, overcomers, as scholars, we salute you. Graduates, you're at a pivotal point in your lives. and I know you're thinking and planning for your future. I want to encourage you today. I want to encourage you to dream. Please don't ever lose your ability to dream, to imagine a world, a life that brings you joy. Don't let the challenges and pressures of the world keep you from lifting up your eyes and seeing a future that is better, happier, safer, richer, healthier, and more peaceful. You deserve to live the life that you dream of, one that makes you just thankful to be alive. Sometimes the world, our friends, sometimes even family members will tell us to stop dreaming and get serious. And while they're right to challenge you to wake up and get serious, my challenge to you is that you get serious about your dreams. Develop a plan and do the work to make your dreams come true. There are those who once dreamed of becoming an actor or a recording artist or a professional athlete, a dancer or an entrepreneur, a gamer, a stockbroker, marine biologist, any of those. Believe it or not, there are even people who dream, actually dreamed. Y'all listen to this now. There are people who actually dream of living a long life, a long full life, into their 80s and 90s. And by contrast, there are people who can't fathom themselves living a life that long. Let that sink in for a second. There are people who do not see themselves living long lives. How many of you have ever considered living that long life and creating your own legacy? I'll tell you, whatever your dreams might be, you have to take the steps today, starting today, to make your dreams come true. There's a poem by Langston Hughes titled Harlem. It's a bold reminder of what dreams are and the fact that we can't allow our dreams to just die. It reads, "What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or fester like a sore and run? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or crust and sugar over like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy load. Or does it explode?" Dreams are important, graduates. I wonder if you've ever been encouraged to dream. It doesn't matter where you come from or what your circumstances might be. My fear is that you've been taught all kinds of things, all kinds of skills, but you haven't really been taught to dream. I'm going to ask you to indulge me for just a moment here. Please stand, graduates. And if you would, if these words resonate with you, just repeat after me. I have the right to dream. Say it like you mean it. I have the right to dream. I have the right to dream big dreams. It's up to me to make my dreams come true. And I will. You can be seated. And once you dream that dream, you have to get after it. Ask yourself, what will you do to make your dreams come true? What are you willing to sacrifice? How hard will you work? What skills do you still need to learn? Who do you need to bring into your circle? Who do you need to get out of your circle? What's your plan? What's step one, two, step three in order to make your dreams come true? Graduates, you have but one life to live, just one. And I hate to tell you, but time is going to race by. What will you do with this one precious life? What is your big dream? To the graduates, this class of 2023, I wish you nothing but the best in your future. And my humble prayer is that you dream big dreams. God bless you.
Good afternoon. My name is Trayvon Washington, and I stand here today as your class of 2023 salutatorian. Today is a momentous occasion, a culmination of many years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. Together, we make up the 2023 graduating class of Callaway, ready to embark on the next chapter of our lives. It is with great honor that I stand before you as this year's salutatorian, representing an exceptional group of students. First and foremost, I want to express my deepest gratitude to Callaway High School and the JPS Tougaloo Early College High School for making us feel a part of such a great class. The same goes to all of the educators and staff at both institutions who have guided us throughout our academic journeys. Your unwavering support, patience, and commitment to our growth have shaped us into the individuals that we are today. You have instilled within us a thirst for knowledge and a belief in our own potential. So thank you for believing in us, even when we doubted ourselves. To our families and friends, thank you for your endless love and encouragement. You have been our pillars of strength, our constant cheerleaders, and the foundation upon which we have built our dreams. Your sacrifices and support have allowed us to reach this significant milestone. Today, we share this triumph with you. Graduates, as we reflect on our time here together, we realize that it is not the accumulation of knowledge that defines our high school experience, but rather the moments of shared laughter, the victories and defeats, and the friendships that we have forged that have made our journey truly remarkable. Together, our experiences have molded us into a diverse and resilient group, prepared to face the challenges that lie ahead. Chargers, we have discovered our passions, explored new horizons, and embraced our individuality within the halls of our school. We have learned that success is not measured solely by grades or accolades, but by the impact we have on the lives of others. We have learned how to move on from past failures and use those as fuel towards our next endeavors. But above all things, we have learned how to stick together, proving time and time again, whether at 601 Beasley Road or Tougaloo, that a charger is a charger. So as we say goodbye to our beloved school, let us carry the lessons we have learned and the values we hold dear. Let us strive for excellence, not only for personal gain, but to uplift those around us. And finally, let us hold dear the many, many memories, but make way for our bright future. Congratulations, class of 2023. We have accomplished so much, and the possibilities that lie ahead are limitless. So to the Callaway family at large, thank you, and God bless you all. Go Chargers!
Good afternoon. I am Madison Avery, the 2022-2023 valedictorian of Callaway High School. Class of 2023, we are here to celebrate a momentous occasion. We have made it to a finish line that many did not get to see. Getting here has been no easy journey. We have prevailed through endless challenges, such as the worldwide pandemic, water issues impacting our city, and simply navigated through life as a young adult. And yes, parents, being a teenager is hard, even if you think we have it easy. Nevertheless, we are here, and that deserves a great round of applause. As I stand here, I must acknowledge those who have been with me every step of the way. First, I would like to thank God for allowing me to stand before you today. Next, I would like to thank Callaway High School for accepting me into such a strong-knit family. Though I wasn't around much, I do know that the one and only way is C-Way. Thank you to the JPS Tougaloo Early College High School. Your impact is everlasting, and you will forever be dear to me. To my friends, you all made school worth going to. And to my best friends, Julian, Kelsey, and Mackenzie, I could not have survived these years without you all. Thank you. Last but not least, I would like to thank my family. Words cannot describe the gratitude I have for each of you. Your support and prayers got me through these years. Graduates, we did it. We laughed, we cried, we worked, and we definitely played. But we did it. As I stand before you today, I pose a question. What's next? In a few minutes, we'll be directed to turn our tassels from right to left. We'll scream, and we'll cry, and we'll cheer. But what's after that? For some of us, the next step is college. For others, you're entering the workforce, or maybe you're joining the military. Wherever you may find yourself after you leave this building today, I want you to remember two things. Thing one, and I promise I won't be long because I know we all want to walk across the stage. Do not be afraid of change. It's inevitable. You are not the same person you were when you entered Callaway as a freshman. Embrace it. If anyone knows how to deal with change, it's us. We adapted to virtual learning in the midst of a pandemic, and we're still sitting here today in our cap and gowns. I have learned that change can bring opportunities, disappointment, and growth. But most importantly, change develops resilience. The second and final piece of advice I want to leave with you all is to live. Live life. We are at the height of our lives. We have only touched the surface of what life has to offer. As we depart from each other and venture down new paths, we must take advantage of the opportunities life has to offer. We must not be so consumed by the world of adulting that we forget to live. Life is more than paying bills and going to school and working every day. There's a world beyond these city limits for you to explore. You have been properly prepared to face whatever you may encounter in these coming years. Use your training and live today because tomorrow is not promised. As Drake once said, everybody dies, but not everybody lives. Chargers, my final charge to you is to be the one that lives. Thank you, Callaway, and thank you, JTEX. It has been an honor to speak to you all today. I'm Madison Avery, your valedictorian, and I'm signing out.
Mother, mother, there's so many of you crying. Brother, there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today, yeah. Hey, oh. Mother, mother, there's many of you crying. There's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in here today. Yeah. Father, Father. You see, the war is not the answer, for only love can conquer. You know we've got to find a way to breathe some love in here today. Picking lies and picking sides. Don't punish me with brutality. Oh, oh, talk to me so you can see. Oh, what's going on? Oh, what's going on? Go on. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mother, mother, everybody thinks we're wrong, but who are they to judge us simply 'cause our hair is long? You know we've got to find a way to bring some understanding here today, yeah. Pick your lies, pick your sides. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Mother, mother,
commencement. A commencement ceremony has always been a special occasion, the culmination of years of hard work, the attainment of goals, and the acknowledgement of successes and failures. So it is only fitting today that we commemorate you, class of 2023, on the road traveled these last 4 years. It has been a journey that started with hesitant steps, but has ended with remarkable heights. You have encountered trials and tribulations, but remained steadfast and became stronger along the way. You have experienced exceptional moments, magical moments, and created memories to be remembered for years to come. Henry Ford wisely said, "Coming together is a beginning, keeping together is progress, and working together is success." As we look over the last 4 years, certainly there was a beginning. Years of progress and success, as each of you are here today at this very moment declared eligible for graduation from high school. Let's begin where all good stories begin, and that's the beginning. Who can forget his or her ninth grade year? It was school year 2019-2020 to be exact. You were younger and impressionable. You were nervous as you had never been to high school and didn't know what to experience or even what to expect. You heard stories from older siblings and relatives, but uncertainty still exists. No worries, though. You were in good hands as you entered the doors of Callaway High School and into the minds and hearts of a dedicated staff that would work day and night to ensure your academic success. You very quickly found your way. As your high school years progressed, you remained steadfast, resolute, and determined to keep it together. Each day, you focused on the goal of keeping together and working together, developing relationships and forming friendships along the way. You faced incredible and memorable moments, moments to be used then, now, and in the future as stepping stones as you tenaciously pursue your goals. Goal setting and goal getting is what you did. I am happy to say our future seems bright as we are in capable hands with these soon-to-be graduates. This class has accumulated some 10,484,261 dollars in academic, athletic, military, and performance scholarships. Sufficient to say, I believe our scholars have worked to pursue school goals, team goals, and personal goals, all while actualizing his or her individual potentialities. As we come to the end of your high school journey, keeping together and working together, in spite of obstacles and challenges faced along the way, this day culminates the end result, which is graduation. How proud we are of your successes, your conquers, and your challenges you've met head on. You are ready, willing, and more than able to grasp the torch that we bestow upon you. Yours is the future, and on you the world will come to depend. May your years ahead continue to be characterized by empathy, compassion, objectivity, grace, humility, and willingness to take risks and responsibility for your actions. May you face and tackle inevitable changes. May you hold on to your value system, your work ethic, and most importantly, your humanity. It is these qualities that will guide you further on your journey. May you always lead by example and work hard and play fair. May you hold on to high expectation for yourself and others. May you remove from among and around you the foolishness that attacks your persona. May your successes be many and your tribulations be few and far between. May you be blessed beyond measure. And may you never forget your first teachers, your parents, your guardians, and others that have made it possible for you this day. Today's achievements may fade or even be forgotten. The applause may become a distant memory, and your certificates and medals may gather dust on a shelf or in a drawer. But strive to always remember and be remembered as the person who wanted to see a change in this world and did just that. The administration and staff of the Jackson Public School District and Callaway High School wish you everything that you so richly deserve in the years ahead. It has been an honor and a privilege watching your progress and success. To those seated before us, as well as our two angels above, Marquavius Carpenter and Ethan Wales, be well and do great, for indeed it is a great day to be a Charger. Congratulations, class of 2023. Would the class of 2023 please stand? As as the principal of Robert M. Callaway High School, I certify that these students have met the requirements as prescribed by the Board of Trustees of the Jackson Public School District and the State of Mississippi and are hereby presented to you for the awarding of diplomas and certificates. Will the class of 2023 please come forward to receive your diplomas or certificates?
The graduating class of Callaway High School 2023. Madison Avery, valedictorian, distinguished academic endorsement. Trayvon Washington, salutatorian, academic endorsement. Amaya Alexander. Ryan Lazard, Distinguished Academic Endorsement, Star Student. Ashley Stokes, Distinguished Academic Endorsement. Nigel Rushing. Jaquarian Johnson. Tanaya Johnson. Jakecia Mack. Larissa Russell. Luis Acosta. Donovan Adams. Amanala Amadi. Antonio Allen. Jayla Amons. Demi Anderson. Joshua Austin. Zamarin Baker. Nathaniel Ballard. Rayshawn Banks. Jada Beasley. Adarius Bowles. Terrence Bolton. Jaquavius Bonner. Jamarian Bolden. Nathan Bracey. Enrico Branson. Izaria Brooks. Christopher Brown. Demarcus Brown. Glentez Brown. Akali Bunton. Selena Bunzi. Burkett. Serenity Burnley. Edward Burns. Denasia Calhoun. Christopher Carr. DeAndre Carter. Deontay Carter. Zechariah Carter. Danny Saul Chacon. Lanaya Chapel, academic endorsement. Alyssa Childress. Roman Chin. Rakazin Cleveland. Kiera Kofer. Christopher Coleman. Jalea Collins. Alex Conley. Alexis Cornelius. Daylon Daniels. Kentriana Davis. Ramon Davis. Marquavian Dixon. Khalil Dodd. LeCedric Dodd. Ashley Downs. Lintrea Durr. McKinley Durr. Genevia Ellis, distinguished academic endorsement. Jayshon Eubanks. Joshua Evans. Maurice Evans. Jalea Felder. Anthony Franklin. Kayla Funches. Justin Gilbert. Jameer Gooch. Jasmine Gray. Avon Green. Dariana Greer. Michaelin Greer. Yasmin Hampson. Kirsten Hankins. Reginald Harden. Armani Harris. Damian Harris, Distinguished Academic Endorsement, Career and Technical Endorsement. Kenzaria Hartzog. Manuel Henriquez Paz. Aiden Henry. Caleb Henry. Amaya Hollins. Richie Andre. Desmond Horton. Jalen Horton. Kaylin Horton. Valencia Hudson. Drayson Huff. Jamarian Hughes. Tierra Hughes. Destiny Hull. Arnesia Jackson, Career and Technical Endorsement. Javian Jackson. Kiwan Jackson. Jason James. Jamarius Jeffrey. Kiana Jenkins. Kennedy Jenkins. Anila Johnson. Davernius Johnson. Janasia Johnson. Jeremy Johnson. Yancy Johnson. Anaya Johnson Prince. Brandon Jones. Dewan Jones. Jalen Jones. Trayshawn Jones. Mashanti Kelly. Jaqueline Larry. Jakira Levy, Career and Technical Endorsement. Gabriel Lewis, Jakiran Loper, Kirsten Kingston Lovett. Danny Luna. Victoria Lowndes. Marquesia Mangum. Kiara Maxwell. Ronisha McChristian. DeQuarius McDonald. Alicia McLaurin. Jaden McLaurin. Tanisha McLaurin. Jeremy McQuarter. Mikhail Moncur. Desherio Montgomery. Renisha McMurphy. Renisha Murphy. Maya Mural. Asia Neal. Madison Nettles. Amari Nicholson. Jaira Norwood. LaKendall Norwood, career and technical endorsements. Precious Odom. Darlington Ahazarike. Sarai O'Quinn. Quentin Owsley. Drew Overton, academic endorsement, career and technical endorsement. Cabrian Page. Tayshawn Hellman. Andreas Perez. Alexandria Perkins. Nyla Pippins. Cesar Eduardo Pocas. Tariq Powell. Jaden Price, career and technical endorsement. Janisha Puckett. Coriel Red. India Reed. Michaela Richardson. Tia Richardson. Jordan Ringo. Harris Roberts Haddix in academic endorsement. Sheree Robinson. Leanna Ross. Brandon Russell. Courtney Russell. Ariel Sane. Antonio Scherf. Maceo Simmons. Tracy Sims. Antavian Smith. Jordan Smith. Mason Smith. Joshua Smith Dupree. Jayla Span. Tania Stapleton. Ashton Stokes. Dacia Story. Khadijah Story. Joseph Strathers. Sydney Sylvester. Jada Talbert. Monzarius Tanner. Trayvon Taylor. Trajan Thomas. Ariana Thompson. Daquavian Thompson, academic endorsement. Tamaya Tillman. Kobe Tolliver. Maria Trejos Casa. Trinity Tucker. Damian Tucker Beck. Jaquana Turner. Kendarius Wade. Tanaya Walker. Delisa Wallace. Tamia Wallace. Jarquavian Warren. Joseph Warren. Desron Washington. Jayla Washington. Corandria, Washington. Alan Watts, career and technical endorsement. Amon White Jones. Amber Williams. Kerjaylith Williams. Demariante Wilson. Jamiko Wyndham. Jermaine Wise, career and technical endorsement. Amari Woods. Stephen Woods. Cardarius Wright. Xavier Wright. Renaya Younger. Marquarius Carpenter, honorary diploma awarded, presented posthumously. Ethan Wells, honorary diploma presented posthumously.
The authority vested in us, the Board of Trustees of Jackson Public Schools, we attest that the certificates and diplomas that have been presented to you indicate the satisfactory completion of your public school education. It is now our privilege to confer your diplomas and extend all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations, graduates, you may move your tassels.
Dear graduates, as we gather here to celebrate this important milestone in our lives, I can't help but reflect on the memories and experiences we've shared over the years. From the first day of high school to this moment right now, we've grown and learned so much together. We've laughed, cried, and supported each other through it all. And now, as we prepare to embark on a new journey of college or participation in the workforce or any armed forces, it's important to remember where we came from and the lessons we've learned. Let's never forget the friendships we made, the challenges we've overcome, and the hard work that got us here. Let's use these experiences as fuel for our future endeavors. As we move forward into the unknown, let's embrace the opportunities and challenges that come our way. Let's continue to learn, grow, and make a positive impact on the world. I also want to make sure we do not forget our fellow Chargers that cannot be here with us today in the flesh, but know that they are class of 2023 in the spirit and class of 2023 forever. Rest in paradise to Ethan Wells and Marquarius Carpenter. So today, let's take a moment to celebrate our achievements, but also to look ahead with excitement at the bright future that lies ahead of us. Shout out to my friends. I wish I would have met y'all sooner. Love you all, and congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank you.